for the semester. These guys have been awesome. Got a bunch of guitars. Got three tunes we're gonna be doing for you tonight. So I'm excited for that to happen. But yeah, thanks again for sticking out here, guys. Get things going here. Just gotta get this band rodeo kind of squared away.
Sorry, I thought we only needed two, but we need three. Can I take one of these?
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna take number six. Okay.
So Jeff, I got Jackson, he's in number one, and then Colin's in number two.
Hello again, everyone. You already know me. Our band here at Animus, we call ourselves the Noodles because we like to noodle, a term where you just play in between songs. We do that a lot. Anyway, our first song that we're going to be performing is Seven Nation Army, originally performed by the White Stripes.
Thank you.
but the strong. Take the sway and trip out of every fall. And I'm cleaning and I'm cleaning and I'm cleaning right before the Lord.
This song is Californication, originally performed by the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah.
So, here in our band today, we have I, Bryce, Dave. We have...
That's amazing.
We have
one. All right, on drums we have Zeke Swilly. On bass guitar we have Peyton Vaughn. On acoustic we have Jackson Vaughn. On electric guitar we have Logan Zick. On acoustic guitar, we have Colin Kirkpatrick. Yeah! On electric guitar, we have Taylor Gretz. Yeah! On ukulele, keyboard, and vocals, we have Morgan Voorhees. Yeah! And on vocals and keyboard, we have Annika Schiedler.
Can I say one thing before you continue? Last year, this band was all girls and about two men, so I applaud you all for signing up, and I applaud her for being the only female in the band.
All right, this last song is Riptide, originally performed by Vance Joy. Woo! Clap.
And I believe this is the last song of the night, so.